So hello friends, I am Karshavai and today my topic is operators in Java. So let's begin. Operator is a symbol that performs an operation and operands is a variable on which operation will be done. Then mainly three types of operators in Java. First is unary operator which acts on a single variable. Then second one is binary operator which acts on two variables. And third is ternary operator which acts on three variables. So let's see. Unary operator. In unary operator there are three main types. The first is unary minus operator. In unary minus operator it negates the value of variable. Negation means it converts the value of variable in from minus to plus and vice versa. Then second one is increment operator. Increment operator increases the value of variable by 1. In increment operator there are mainly two types. First one is pre-incrementation and second one is post-incrementation. In pre-incrementation, incrementation is done first and then other operations are done. And in post-incrementation, other operations are done first and at the end, incrementation is done. And third one is decrement operator, which decreases the value of variable by 1. It includes two types. First is pre-decrementation and second one is post-decrementation. So let's see binary operators. First one is arithmetic operator. Arithmetic operator it is used for do fundamental arithmetic operations. Plus operator, minus operator, multiplication, star operator, front slash operator makes division and modulus makes it gives the remainder of the division. Then assignment operator. Assignment operator is used to store value into variable. It is used in three ways. First one is it is used to store value into variable, that is int x is equal to 5. Then second one is it is used to store value into another variable, that is int x is equal to y. Then third one is it is used to store expression, value of an expression into variable, that is x is equal to y plus z minus 4. Then it has two limitations, that we can't use more than one variable on the left hand side of the assignment operator. Then second one is we can't use literals or constant on the left hand side of the operator, means we can't use 15 equal to x. Okay, then see relational operator. There are six type of relational operator. It is used for comparing the values and it is also used for the in conditional statements. Then the relational operators are greater than equal to, less than or equal to and not equal to. Then logical operators. Logical operators are used to make compound conditions. Compound conditions means there are more than one conditions are there. There are three types of logical operators. There are three types of logical operators. First one is AND operator, second one is OR operator, and third one is NOT operator. Then Boolean operator. Boolean operators are used on only Boolean type of variables and it produces only Boolean type of results. There are three types again in Boolean operators. First is AND operator, second one is OR operator, and third one is NOT operator. AND operator gives true if both conditions are true. Then OR operator gives true if only any one of them is true, and NOR operator converts true to false or false to true. Then ternary operator. Ternary operator is used on three variables. It is also used as conditions, so it is also called as conditional statement. The two symbols are used in conditional statements, means ternary operator, that is what and colon. The syntax of ternary operator is variable equal to expression 1, what, expression 2, colon, expression 3. Okay, that's all from me. Thank you.